Hi guys, this is Mikey and I am the 10th child. So, today I am going to paint a watercolor kind of picture, painting, of Smoothie the cat. Very famous and big on Instagram. So, I'm going to start by wetting the paper. I am by no means a professional or anything, as you'll be able to see, but I'm just going to try a fun little painting inspired by a picture, which I have open on the side here. So first, dirty brush, good start. Most people like stretch out the paper first by taping it down and then wetting it and leaving it until it's dry so that it's used to holding extra water. So it's already stretched out essentially and it won't like warp, but for the sake of experimental painting, I'm just going to leave it stretched today. Here it is, little standard brush. I'm just gonna use this because the cat has sort of, Smoothie has a lot of long kind of fur, so I'm just gonna start with a very rough shape, but it's nice to use the sort of intended texture from the get-go. So Smoothie's color is a sort of, it's like a soft orange brown kind of, it's like a warm brown, but a soft one. So I'm going to add a bit of yellow to this brown and then lighten it with this white. And then I have, this is actually a little, this is a set of watercolors that I stole from school, back when I was doing my GCSEs. I just never returned it. I made Smoothie look a little bit more fat than he actually is, maybe, but still. I think until you put on the face, it's a little hard to say whether you sort of like it. Also, I'm gonna bring in, my hands look really red, I'm gonna bring in a bit of fur to sort of overlap over this area here. And I might try and sort of lighten up and create a few kind of streaks coming in. Some that can also go over the tail. Okay, so I took a little break to look for a white, but I couldn't find one. So I'm gonna try a white ballpoint. Okay, so I'm using a slightly different camera now, but here is the finished painting. Probably looks a little bit yellow, but it'll be okay. Still, so yeah, I probably should have started with the background first, working in the colors like that, or I'm not sure, but. Yeah, I'm just quickly going to add a signature. Don't know how my signature will work in watercolors, but a little bit too big, but this is just more of a fun drawing, so doesn't matter. I like the glow in the eyes. That worked out quite nicely. But yeah, I think the blend into the background is a little bit harsh, but otherwise I'm pretty happy. And yeah, I don't think the overall doesn't have that finesse or like detail that I originally wanted to get. But then that doesn't always come up. I think also I'm just gonna soften this air a little bit so it's not so harsh. This was my painting of Smoothie the Cat, who is on Instagram. And I will be painting more in the future, and hopefully you enjoyed it. So if you did, subscribe and leave a like and a comment if you can. Thank you. Bye.